Coming up on the ITV News Channel, thousands march through London and British forces are on the move, all the latest on the ground war. And those protesters gathering here to oppose the war. All that and more when we come back.